If you want to permanently delete the photos or videos that you have received in your WhatsApp application, then let us see how to do it. So I will go to my WhatsApp chat, and these are the photos that I've received from a contact. Now if I want to delete these photos permanently from my device, what I will do is, at first I will delete it from WhatsApp application. I will select these photos and then delete, and select this option, delete media in this chat. So why you have to select this option is because this will delete the photo from gallery of your Android device. Select this option, delete for me. Now once you have deleted the file, you can go to gallery and you can go to this WhatsApp images to make sure that you have deleted the image from the gallery of your Android device. If not, you have to again select from here, and then you have to delete the image from the gallery also. Now once you have deleted the photos or videos from the gallery, go to this more option here, go to recycle bin. The images that you have deleted from the gallery will be available in recycle bin for 30 days. So if there is any photos or videos present, you have to delete it from here also. So once you have deleted the photos and videos from the WhatsApp application as well as from the gallery and recycle bin present in gallery application, the other thing that you have to do is you have to delete the backup of those images also. So there are two places where the WhatsApp backup will be stored. One is in the Google Drive and the other one is in the internal storage of your device. So if you want to delete the backup from Google Drive, what you do, go to Google and then select Drive, tap on this more option here, go to backups, and if you see there is WhatsApp backup here. But one thing is, once you delete the WhatsApp backup, not only the images, all the chats also will be deleted. So it's up to you if you want to delete WhatsApp backup or not. If you want to delete, you can tap on more option here and then select delete backup. So what happens, the photos as well as all the chats backup will be deleted. So once you have deleted the backup from Google Drive, then you have to delete the backup which is present in the internal storage also. So we will go to Samsung folder. If you are using Samsung device, go to My Files, go to internal storage, then we will go down and we will look for WhatsApp application. Go to WhatsApp and you can see there is backups folder, open it, and here there are backups also. So what you can do is you can select and then you can delete this backup. Remember here also, not only the medias, other chats also will be deleted from the backup. So it's up to you. So once you do all of these things, the photos and videos that you receive in WhatsApp application will be permanently deleted. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.